the C.W. Post Mansion. Inside the Great Hall. In 1947, the university purchased Marjorie Merriweather Post 178-acre Brookville Estate. Here's a photo of Marjorie Post looking through the Great Hall windows during a visit she had to the campus in 1962. Terrific interior woodwork. This is a carving on a post in the upper floor balcony of the Great Hall. Provost's office. This used to be the mansion solarium. Let's take a closer look. These are some wall designs. The house is in the English manor style. Entrance to the provost office. We're now going to step down into the garden. Here's an arbor. There's so many interesting decorative touches here. On the this overhang, we see a giraffe, a bear, an elephant, a monkey, a dog, a swan. And here's a fellow that's doing some heavy lifting. Animal themes on panels below a window.